that? I said superficial, not superstitious. Oh, never mind. Good afternoon. My name is Julian, the Mannion Director, and I am superficial.
Hi, I'm Kieran, Human Resources Director, and I've been superficial since 2013.
I'm Tristan, Marketing Director, and how superficial are you?
I'm Jules, and I don't know what I am.
Being superficial is about creating a globally recognized and respected brand.
What's that?
Being superficial is about being shallow and brand-orientated.
Nice.
This was perfectly suited for our target market of egocentric teenagers and young adults like us.
Nerdy fact. There are 5,300 13 to 30-year-olds in Gibraltar alone.
But we needed a vehicle to carry our brand and generate a revenue stream for further development of branded products.
Did you use a car then?
No, but it was obvious that we needed a popular product that would sell easily and have a high profit margin.
Right. What do teenagers use every day? Phones. Phone covers at a unit cost of £1.40 and a profit margin of 85.4%. When we sold them at £10 each, was ideal.
We had five different case lines for two main phone types, iPhone 4 and 5.
It quickly became apparent that Samsung did feel a little left out.
So, we approached the Gibraltar Football Association, who has been recently accepted into UEFA. We included colours for Samsung S3 and S4, as well as HTC One phones, thereby covering the full range of most sold smartphones. We also secured a deal for 740 cases to be sold in an international market.
We have also secured a deal for 40 cases with the Gibraltar Commonwealth Association, which will take our corporate cases to this year's games in Glasgow.
We have generated over £3,600 in revenue from these cases alone.
Wow! So can I have some of that then?
See, you're becoming superficial already.
And no, you can't have any money because we are using it to develop more products for our brand.
So, after using a Chinese phone case manufacturer, we used Hong Kong for our flip-flops, Taiwan for our bag, Pakistan for hoodies and our t-shirts, and then we went back to China for our swim shorts.
Wait. So that's six different suppliers in four different countries. Why can't I be superficial?
Well, you can't be just yet, as we have been developing our products from samples.
Our unique superficial bag with dividers has taken longer than expected to get the design right.
I thought you were superficial.
But that's the beauty of superficial. You need to look beneath the surface. Quality is important for our brands.
We have negotiated with all our suppliers using Skype and email to develop our brand on all these products.
So now we needed to tell people about it. We developed a targeted marketing campaign.
So that's what I've been seeing on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
Yes, we've been releasing our products and collecting pre-sales via the social networks.
We are about to confirm a small order of 35 of each product to maintain the exclusivity of our brand and create awareness locally.
So guys, let's throw some numbers at
them. Over £4,000 of revenue in total.
A net profit of over £3,000.
I can work that out. That's over 75% in profit margin. But aren't you guys selling more stuff?
Yes, if we sell all our stock and clothing, we stand to make nearly £13,000 of revenue and a net profit of over £10,500.
So the profit margin goes up to over 81%. Way to go, guys. Can I be superficial?
I'll think about it, Jules. So, it wasn't easy all the time. In order to sell internationally, we need a platform. And Wire Cash Flows was not accessible to Gibraltar.
But we will be setting up as a limited company. And that will be our first move.
Stay tuned, because we are producing beanies for our winter range.
As well as sweatshirts.
So, can women wear this?
Of course. We're also expanding our women's wear.
It's been a hell of an experience. But the superficial brand is on the road to success.
Right. I'm convinced. Now, I'm superficial.
We are superficial.
Are you?